In the context of Full Metal Alchemist, human transmutation refers to an alchemical practice of attempting to bring a dead human back to life. It is considered taboo and forbidden as it often leads to disastrous consequences. The significance of the term lies in the ethical implications and the price that one has to pay for attempting such a practice. It also serves as a central plot point and character motivation in the series.